The boom of the e-commerce industry challenges the intralogistics sector. In order to cope with increasing consignment rates, highly flexible and easily maintainable conveying systems are required. Besides technological exigencies, investment reliability occupies a central position. A newly acquired conveying system often has to be redeemed within a short amount of time. The new cellular conveying and positioning system CelluVeyor that has been developed at the Institute for Production and Logistics in Bremen is able to accommodate itself to the dynamic processes of the market as well as to economic demands.
Das BIBA beschäftigt sich mit der Entwicklung von modularen und hochflexiblen Roboter- und Materialflusssystemen, die neben technologischen auch wirtschaftlichen Anforderungen zukünftiger Industrie 4.0-Lösungen gerecht werden. Der CelluVeyor ist dabei ein hervorragendes Beispiel für ein System, das Logistikunternehmen Flexibilität in vielerlei Hinsicht bei gleichzeitiger Investitionssicherheit bietet.
Common conveying technology distinguishes itself, for instance, by objects that are moved along a simple straight path. When dealing with more complex tasks, this conveying technology needs to be complemented by additional components. Highly specialized arrangements are formed, which, although efficient, are limited in their adjustability for new tasks. Changes concerning the order situation or production schedule may require adjustments to the functionality or the layout. Also, the efficiency of the conveying system is of importance to the contract logistics provider. The development of modular conveying systems offers great potential to achieve this flexibility.
The CelluVeyor ist ein hochflexibles Förder- und Positioniersystem auf Basis omnidirektionaler Antriebstechnik, das in der Lage ist, die komplexesten fördertechnischen Aufgaben auf kleinstem Raum zu realisieren. So wie einzelne Zelle komplette biologische Organismen bilden können, können die Zelle des CelluVeyors komplexe Anlagen generieren. Daher der Name CelluVeyor oder Cellular Conveyor. Die Module oder die Zellen bestehen aus einer sechseckigen Trägerplatte mit drei sogenannten Allzeitenrädern, die einzeln von einem Elektromotor angetrieben sind. Durch das gezielte Ansteuern der Räder können eine beliebige Anzahl von Objekten auf beliebigen Bahnen parallel zueinander bewegt und positioniert werden. Somit ist der CelluVeyor in der Lage, nahezu jede beliebige Art von fördertechnischen Anlagen zu ersetzen. Durch die modulare Bauweise und die Softwarearchitektur kann das Layout und die Funktionalität des CelluVeyors an die Kundenanforderungen, zum Beispiel bei der Änderung der Auftragslage, angepasst werden. Wenn nötig, kann das Layout der Anlage durch das Hinzufügen, Entfernen oder Rekombinieren der Zellen neu gestaltet werden. Auch die Gesamtfunktionalität der Anlage kann per Knopfdruck angepasst werden. Mittels eines einfachen Software-Updates kann der CelluVeyor von einem Förderer mit Ausschleuser zu einem Sorter und sogar zu einem Infeeder für automatische Palettieranlagen umfunktioniert werden.
The CelluVeyor Control Software represents the logic of the required conveying system tasks. It calculates whether the installation has the functionality of a sorter or a singulator and determines the starting and target positions. The software also calculates the optimal path and the parameters for the individual drive units for a correct execution. The industrial control is wired with each and every module in order to control the wheels independently of each other. Furthermore, a camera-based feedback system determines the current position of all objects on the CelluVeyor and intervenes if required to correct the control software.
Um dieses neuartige und innovative Fördertechnik-Konzept zu validieren, haben wir einen Demonstrator entwickelt, der nach einem zentralen Steuerungsansatz konzipiert ist. Mit Hilfe dieses Demonstrators waren wir in der Lage, die Anweisungen eines kundenseitigen Warenmanagementsystems sequenziell und zuverlässig abzuarbeiten.
With simultaneous consideration of economical aspects, the CelluVeyor meets all requirements of modern intralogistics systems. The total functionality of the installation can be adjusted at the push of a button, for instance by means of a simple software update. The cellular fundamental idea provides a high adjustability of the conveying system's layout. Basis is the simple mechanical connection between the conveyor modules, which allows an uncomplicated removal or addition of modules by a staff member of the logistics company. A layout modification of the CelluVeyor is automatically detected by the control software and adjusted accordingly. Greater downtimes do not occur. The modular design also offers the advantage of simple adjustments to variations of the conveyor capacities. Up to now, a conveying system that encounters its limits is replaced or extended. The cellulovia, in contrast, can be adjusted efficiently to the new throughput by adding or removing modules. Objects can be transported regardless of their shape and size, as long as they have a flat bottom. The simple mechanical structure, as well as the use of standard components and standard interfaces, are the basis for high robustness. Yet, if it should happen that a conveyor module is down during operation, the control system detects this. The conveyor module is deactivated and bypassed by the packages. The company's own personnel is able to replace the defective module within a few minutes and transfer it to a repair station. By temporarily and purposefully activating the drives which are in contact with the conveyed goods, and also due to the low internal friction, a high energy efficiency is achieved. The cellulovia not only meets the central requirements of future material flow systems, but also stands for the successful utilization of results in research which find their way into practical application. Current activities focus on a further development of the feedback system, the development of a decentral controlling approach, as well as the investigation of additional application fields. The cellulovia, cellular conveying technology for intralogistics 4.0.